Why sure, Bobo. I'd like to see your trick.
Okay, here we go. Ooh-wee!
That's some kind of trick, all right. Well, Bobo, you amaze me all the time. Why don't we get on with the show?
Thank you, Winnie, Winnie, Winnie. I've been practicing for a long time. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, let's start the show right now.
To another exciting episode of Da 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 The Burning Mensch. Today,
Winnie.
We're gonna what?
Don't forget me, don't forget me, don't forget me, don't forget me.
See, Bobo, after the last time he was in the show, said to me, I really want to be in more of the shows. So, we negotiated, and Bobo's here to help. Aren't you, Bobo?
Yes, I am, Winnie.
Of course. Bobo's got these little hands. Look at these little meeny, teeny, meeny, itty, meeny hands.
Don't make fun of my hands, Willie. They're my hands, and I like my little hands.
Well, anyway, Bobo's gonna help. Okay, well, Bobo, what are we gonna do today?
We're gonna replace, a link.
No, Bobo, not a link. Try again.
We're gonna replace a bracelet hinge. Yeah, that's right, a bracelet hinge.
Way to go, Bobo. That's really good. Yes, we are. We're gonna replace on this tennis bracelet this hinge here. And they break two ways. One, the axle just wears out and breaks. But if the axle wears out and breaks, generally, we have to fix the other side, the female side. Either case, the axle needs to be drilled out. And in this particular case, we're going to be repairing both sides. It's a common repair. However, I haven't had one into film for a while. It's been a while, huh, Bobo?
Why, yes, it has, Willie, Willie, Willie. It's been too long.
Well, all you subscribers to The Burning Bench, we want to thank you, and we hope you get a lot out of this. If there's anything you really want us to do, we'd be glad to do for you, but right now, we're going to get on with it, and we're going to fix this bracelet. Oh, you can see my orange hands. Well, since I've done my last show, I found these gloves, and they're strong enough to work in, and they keep my hands from being cracked and chipped and my wife running from me when I want to touch her.
Winnie, 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 that's too much information!
No, it's not, Bobo. It's just enough information. That way they realize how soft and supple your hands can be. Kind of like your little hands. They're so soft and supple.
Winnie, 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 don't make fun of my hands. I told you they were nice little hands.
They're very soft. Thank you, Bobo, for sharing your hands with me. It's just that how can you eat with those hands?
I don't need to eat, Winnie, Winnie, Winnie.
How can you do anything at all? How can you help with this show?
I don't want to talk about it, Willie. Willie, Willie, Willie!
What, Bobo?
I forgot.
Okay, we're going to go. We're going to continue on here. All right, so we have our bracelet. What we want to do is we're going to put a piece of wire into the female side and solder that in. Then we are going to drill and put a new pin in. Right now, what do I gotta do, Bobo?
I don't know, Weedy, Weedy, Weedy.
What kind of help are you? We are going to turn our torch on. We didn't do that before. We didn't turn the gas on.
We always gotta turn the gas on.
Yes, we do, Bobo. Okay, we're back. We're gonna light the torch.
Light the torch! Light the fire! Light the torch! Weenie!
Okay. Here we go. We got fire, Bobo.
Weenie! Don't get too close. I'm allergic to fire.
You are a bit flammable, I think, aren't you, Bobo?
Hush up, Weenie! Hush up!
Okay. So, again, we got our parts. Tell them the first thing we're gonna do, Bobo.
Weenie! We gotta get a piece of gold wire. Gold wire, Weenie, gold wire.
Bobo's crazy. Okay. Got a piece of gold wire here. What we're going to do is we're going to close this up a little bit more. It's opened up pretty good from being pulled. So, Bobo, would you like to do this part?
Weenie, you're making fun of me again. Don't make fun of me.
He's so easy. Okay.
Weenie!
What, Bobo?
Nothing.
Thank you, Bobo. You sure are a lot of help, Bobo. He's really not. I'm just trying to make him feel good. Okay, so put the gold in here. Looks pretty good. I'm just gonna close it up just a bit more. Okay, that fits a whole lot. I like to have a good tight fit. Okay. Got that? Now, Bobo, what do I do next?
Cut the wire, of course, Weenie.
Yes, we are. We're going to cut our gold piece of wire. To trim it down more to size. Okay. So, now I've got my wire in here. I think you can see it. And we're going to first use denatured alcohol, boric acid solution. Why do we use that, Bobo?
To prevent Weenie.
Yes, that's true. And then we're going to flex it. Good job, Bobo.
Thank you, Weenie. Thank you, Weenie.
Solder pick. Alrighty. So, we're going to use hard solder on this. And I'll explain why in a bit. Alrighty then. Gonna pick up some gold solder.
Weenie, why do you want gold solder? Weenie.
We don't want to use silver solder on this. Now we're going to take and get our link over here so you guys can see. we are going to solder this piece of wire in place. All right. So while that's cooling, I am going to get, I have one of my Fordham's die on me, so I'm handicapped. Okay, so what are we going to do now, Bobo?
Well, we're going to drill. I like the drill.
How can you drill with these little bitty hands?
Don't make fun of me, Witty, Witty, Witty.
I like making fun of Bobo. It's fun. Okay. So, when I'm drilling, one thing about drilling is you don't want to go real fast. You just want to do a little bit, cool the drill bit down. They will get hot and they'll shatter. And you can get them caught inside of things. And the only way to get them out most of the time is to use Spar-X and boil your piece of jewelry in Spar-X, because a non-ferrous piece of metal won't affect it, but a ferrous piece of metal, it'll eat it up and you'll be able to get your drill bit out. So what I like to do,
Willy, 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 tell them what you'd like to do.
Okay, what I like to do is I like to look at the link, the axle, and I like to line my drill bit up with it. Just go a little bit, make sure I'm in line. As you can see, I'm just a little bit of, I'm actually, see, now that drill bit just broke.
Witty, 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 oh no, oh no, oh no, Witty, Witty, Witty.
But fortunately, it's visible, so we can pull it out with some side cutters here. Got lucky. Sometimes we don't get so lucky. So, we're gonna get ourselves another drill bit. Soon as we find our Chuck.
Who's Chuck, Willy, Willy, Willy? Chuck who?
Chuck.
Oh.
We are going to put a new drill bit in here. Now we got to take and drill out the other side of this. So, okay, here we go. Again, I'm watching, making sure I'm all lined up with the axle. Okay, success. File, got our file. File right here. Clean that up. Okay, our other side is ready to file and trim up as well. Sometimes we have to go in with a burr. I'm going to do this as much as I can with this file. I'm just a file kind of guy. A lot of people don't like use just files. I use the files a lot. Isn't that right, Bobo?
Winnie, 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 I like files. Files are good. Files are your friends.
Why, yes, Bobo. Files are your friends. That's very good.
Winnie, 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 thank you. Thank you, Winnie, 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 thank you.
Okay. So, I am going to get an inverted comb. And Bobo, can you tell everybody what an inverted comb looks like?
Well, it's a comb that's upside down. Everybody knows that, Weedy, Weedy, Weedy.
Yes, Bobo. It's a comb that's upside down, hence inverted. So. We are gonna turn this off. Trim this side off. I really like inverted cones. I use them a lot. Especially like if you're doing a channel set ring, or if you're doing a wax for a channel, they're great because you can get right in there. You got a flat bottom, you can clean that up and get it really nice and flat on the bottom of the channel. If you're repairing a channel and you had to build rails and then reset stones, you can clean those rails up. They're just a great all-around burr to use. Ain't that right, Bobo?
Witty, witty, witty. Yes, it is.
Oh, can I ask you a question?
Willy, willy, willy. Why, yes, you can, willy, willy, willy.
Why do you have to go willy, willy, willy?
It drives you crazy, willy, willy, willy. I like driving you crazy.
Well, oh, it's a bit annoying.
Good. I like that, willy, willy, willy.
Okay. Thank you for that insight, Bobo. So, what I gotta do now is I gotta drill my hole on the female side. So, this is all cleaned up, trimmed up now. And we're aiming for the center. Now what I do is I'll take and just run my drill just a little bit to get it started. And again, very carefully, trying not to get the bit too hot so it breaks. Now, instead of drilling all the way through, even though you think you're drilling straight, I like to go and turn it to the other side and make sure that hole's centered as well. That way, if I'm drilling a little crooked, it'll meet up in the middle and you won't see it. And your axle will be in there nice and straight. Okay. Success. We have a hole!
Why, yes, we do!
Okay, Bobo. Thank you for that. So now I'm going to get another piece of wire here. I like it to be as snug as possible as far as the fit goes. Okay, that's pretty good. So let's check the fit of the female side and
Willy, 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 did you forget something?
Wait. Yes, I did, Bobo. I forgot to clean the old axle all the way out.
Oh, no!
drilled almost right down through the middle of the old axle. And so there's remnants of that axle still there.
Willy, 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 you need to fix your motor.
I thought that's what coffee was for.
Willy, 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 not the people motor, your motor, Willy, Willy, Willy.
Thank you, Bobo. We really appreciate that.
Thank you, Willy, Willy.
So, I'm going to go back in here with my inverted cone, cut the old axle out all the way. So, now we are going to recheck our fit. What do you think about that, Bobo?
Yeah, I like that, Witty, Witty, Witty.
What did I do to deserve you, Bobo?
It must have been something good, Willy, Willy, Willy.
Bobo, you make me laugh. All right, so sometimes these fit really tight. So what I like to do...
What do you like to do, Willy, Willy, Willy?
I like to do a lot of things, Bobo. One thing is I'll take and I'll file this to a bit of a point. That gives me a leading edge to get in through everything. So, we're gonna put this back together.
This is exciting, Willy, Willy, Willy.
Yes, yes it is, Bobo. It's very exciting, isn't it? That's why it's a ta-da-ta-da-ta-da! Burning bench exciting, isn't it?
Why, yes it is, Willy, Willy, Willy.
Okay. Sometimes it's like if you have a third or fourth hand, this would really help. But I can't get that from Bobo.
You make me feel sad, Willy, Willy, Willy.
Don't be sad, Bobo. It's just, you gotta honor how you were built. And you were built with little funny hands.
Willy, Willy, Willy! Hiya!
Okay. Here we go. We're gonna get this time. Lining these up can be a pain. Ah, okay, I see our end coming in. Okay, Bobo, there we go. What do you think?
Witty, 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 it's perfect.
And it's a nice, tight hinge. The tighter the hinge, the better off you are, because gold's so soft and it wears, so especially on a bracelet. So if you can make the hinge really tight, then your customer's going to get a lot of wear out of it. So we're going to cut a little bit of the excess off. Now, you notice, Bobo?
Why, yes, Willy, Willy, Willy.
And what did you notice?
I notice it's longer than it needs to be. Why is that?
Well, Bobo, I'm glad you asked. I need this file under too much time on your hands. Well, the reason we want that like that is we're going to put the solder on the end of the wire, and when we heat the wire, it's going to draw it down to the... bracelet link. Now if we heat it too much, what's going to happen is that the solder's going to flow through, and it's going to, our bracelet link's going to solder up, and trust me, you don't want that to happen. It's ugly, ugly, ugly.
Woody, 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 is it ugly?
Yes, it's even uglier than your little hands.
Woody, that's uncalled for. Say you're sorry.
Yes, I'm sorry, Bobo. Okay, so, now, as you remember, Bobo, what kind of solder did we use when we fixed the female end?
Weenie, 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 we use hard solder!
Very good, Bobo, very good. So now what we're going to do on the links is we want to use a solder that flows at a lower temperature. So, Bobo, what solder do you think we should use?
Ultra easy, weenie, weenie, weenie.
Okay, let's go ahead and find some ultra easy. We have some right here on our solder pad. You know, because if you remember in earlier episodes, the way I set my solders up, my ultra easy is right here. You can use easy or ultra easy. Just in this case, I'm going to use ultra easy because I like the way it flows. So, we're going to bring this in view so you can see. There we go. That'll do it. Okay. Now everyone can see. Can you see Bobo?
I can't see Bobo, Woody, Woody, Woody. I don't have a mirror.
Oh, no, no. Can you see the bracelet, Bobo?
Oh, yes, I can see the bracelet.
Are we ready to fix it then?
Well, I thought it was almost fixed, Winnie, Winnie, Winnie.
Yes, Bobo, it's almost fixed. Okay, we got some ultra easy. I'm going to come down. And then I drop right down the link. And I turn it over. Set this back up.
Woody, Woody, Woody! Well, that doesn't make any sense that you draw it down to the link.
Well, yeah, I heated the wire, and I drew the wire down the wire. I mean, I drew the solder down the wire to the link.
Oh! Woody, 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 thank you!
Okay, so let's do this side again. Let me get it in view. Okay, I'm gonna put the solder ball it up right on the end of the wire, and then we're gonna heat and we're gonna draw that solder down to the link, and you'll be able to see it flow on the link. Then once it flows on the link, we take it out and we're going to let it cool for a second. So, what'd you do on your summer vacation, Bobo?
Winnie, 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 that's not nice. You know I just sit on the shelf and I didn't get to do nothing.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Bobo.
Okay.
So, now, it's really going to be hard to see the movement, but we have a really nice, solid link there. I guess you can see it okay. Can you see it, Bobo? You got me so confused. I can't remember your name.
Woody, 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 it's Bobo!
Can you see him move?
Ah, Woody, I can see it move just fine.
So, now what we do is, what do we do, Mr. Bobo?
Well, I would think that you would trim up the wire, Woody, Woody, Woody.
Yes, we do. We're gonna cut the excess. We're gonna take our... What kind of file is this?
It's a witty, a gray file.
Your knowledge of jewelry tools just astounds me, Bobo. What kind of gray file is it?
Witty, it's a little gray file.
No, Bobo, it's called a barrette file.
Oh!
Thank you, Bobo. Okay, so now what do you think we're gonna do, Bobo?
Well, we're gonna witty take our red file and fire and flush.
Yes, Bobo, that's exactly what we're gonna do. Okay. Filing.
Are we done yet?
Calm down, Bobo. It takes some time. Okay. So now we have bracelet repaired. A really nice heavy axle. Tight fit. We're ready to go. Now, I have several other links to fix on this, but it's the same process. Drill out the link. I'm sorry.
Willy, you drilled out the axle.
Oh, that's right, Bobo. Thank you. We drill the axle out. If the female end needs to be repaired, we repair it. If not, then we just drill the axle and put a new axle in. So, that's it. I'd just like to remind you to work safe, and till the next time, this is Willie.
And I'm Bobo.
What? Yes, you are, Bobo. Till the next time, work safe. Thanks for tuning in.
It's done.
See you later. Bye.